throwing a surprise party for Passion.
Wow, well, that's nice of you.
A very romantic gesture, if you ask me.
Nah, I'm doing this because we're great friends and nothing more than friends. Now, she'll be here in a minute. Hide behind the cookie jar or something. All right.
Wait, Orange, why is there a fuse running into this cookie jar?
Shh, not so loud. It's a surprise for the party.
You're gonna blow up the kitchen with TNT for Passion's birthday?
Wow, and I just got her a scarf.
Oh man, if Passion's gonna be here, I gotta put on my hair.
Guys, I'm not blowing up the kitchen. It's fireworks, see? I've got a super complicated contraption that'll set off a huge fireworks show when she blows out her candles.
A Rube Goldberg device, eh?
More like Boom Goldberg device. Check it out. When Passion blows out the candles on her cake, the smoke will set off the fire alarm, causing the sprinklers to go off. The water will make that plant grow, which will tip the wooden spoon into the bowling ball, which will roll onto the skateboard, which will light the fuse, which will set off a fireworks show. Best birthday ever, am I right?
Actually, yeah. That is pretty cool.
What effort went into this?
Especially considering it's just for a friend, who's totally nothing more than a friend.
She's just a friend and nothing more than a friend. Stop it, here she comes. Hiding places, everyone.
Hello?
Surprise!
Oh, wow, for me? Thank you so much.
Go ahead and blow out your candles, Passion. Should we sing? I think a countdown is more appropriate for this birthday blast.
10, 9, 8.
Excuse me, I found this invitation on the ground and—
Be with you in just a few seconds, buddy.
7, 6, 5.
Excuse me, are you about to blow out those candles, setting off the smoke alarm overhead, thus triggering a chain of events resulting in the detonation of whatever explosives are located in that cookie jar?
Wow, this guy's pretty sharp. Hey, what you writing there?
My report. I'm an insurance adjuster. We've been receiving a ridiculous number of claims from this kitchen, including water damage, fire damage.
Ah, what do I do? What do I do?
And structural damage.
That's scary.
I have no idea what you could be talking about.
I'm sure. At any rate, when I caught wind of this little party, I figured I'd come take a look around. I'm looking to speak with someone named Orange. Apparently, he's intimately familiar with most of the kitchen's past insurance claims.
Orange? Never heard of him.
Weren't you blue a second ago?
Absolutely. I've been green since the day I was born.
What the?
I don't think we have an orange in this kitchen.
Oh, would you stop rolling around in the different colored frosting?
Sorry.
You did not have a mustache either.
My toupee! Someone else's toupee!
That's it. If I can't get some answers, I'm canceling the kitchen's insurance policy right now.
Wait, it's okay. Calm down. Take a look around, please.
Oh, I will. Thank you. Me and my little friend here.
What's that?
It's a TNT detector. I have reason to believe that there may be TNT stashed in this kitchen, and I'm gonna find out.
Orange, you're sure you only put fireworks in the cookie jar, right?
Yeah, but we are gonna wanna keep them away from the cupboard. Also the silverware drawer, and the fridge, and grapefruit's toupee.
Huh? Oh, well, good thing I don't have a toupee then.
Orange, exactly how much TNT do you have hidden around this kitchen?
A million?
A million what? Sticks? Pounds?
A million TNT.
What does that even mean?
Actually, it might be more like a million and a half.
Guys? Well, I think the insurance dude's caught something.
Ah, not the bread box stash. That's my second favorite stash behind this one.
Yeah. Bro, come on. Orange, you need to distract him now before he finds anything. The kitchen depends on this, so dig deep.
Okay. Hey, Eraserhead, hey.
What? I'm busy.
Hey, what's taking so long? You should get the lead out. Whoa, that was a big sigh. Tell me you don't find me dull.
No, I'm actually sighing because I find you incredibly annoying.
I'm not annoying. I'm an ordinary guy without any hidden TNT in this kitchen.
You understand that if you do have TNT hidden here in the kitchen, your little fireworks show could very well trigger a massive explosion, right?
Huh. Well, I guess I hadn't thought about that. It's a really good point. Orange, but please go ahead and look around. I think you're on the right track.
That's it!
I'm canceling this insurance policy, effective immediately.
But
no buts about it.